After a video of a street racer was posted online, dozens of other racers have begun uploading copycat videos. It appears that what was once an anonymous underground sport is now become a sport of viral reality show, with racers embracing and even seeking out notoriety.
Perception is reality. Law and order only exists as long as the public believes it. Today, they believe it less than yesterday. They see racers defying the laws without consequence. And when the laws no longer have teeth, when they become polite suggestions, society breaks down. The public accuses us of intimidation. But the truth is that show of force is preferable to use of force. And when show of force isn't enough to maintain order, sometimes you have to settle for the real thing.